just the conversations I get to have with you and getting to know each one of you a little bit more has always been fun. Seeing some of you make some interesting videos has been good. Just the day-to-day interactions will be something I will remember.
I've been Mr. Kerr for 3 years, freshman year, Video Production 1, junior year, Principles of Engineering, and senior year, Video Production 2.
Since sophomore year.
Yeah. So freshman year, I took a class with Mr. Kropp, and then I took a two-year hiatus, but the last 2 years that I wasn't taking his class, he just made me feel at home.
And Mr. Kropp is sophomore year for VidProd 1, and then I weaseled my way into this
I took his class freshman, junior, senior year.
Freshman year, junior year, senior year.
All 4 years of high school.
All 4 years.
3 years of high school.
My favorite about Mr. Krupp is his willingness to help his students.
His eyes. His golf ability.
His amazing smile.
He's just a cool, funny guy.
Yeah, how he doesn't really care what we do, but he's still a good teacher.
He's understanding.
He, keeps me motivated, and when, I'm not, inspired, he, always, is like, it's okay, you'll find something.
He always just tries to, help with everything and help everyone, do the best that they can.
His dashing good looks and charming personality.
Goofball.
Hot.
Nerdy.
Caring.
Nerdy hot.
Fun.
Goofy. Silly. Smart.
Funny.
And compassionate.
Pretty laid back, understanding.
Favorite memory with Mr. Krupp? There's just so much to count. I think just coming in class first period in the morning and just seeing his face just brightens up my day.
My favorite memory was when we FaceTimed Mr. Krupp when we were in the bathroom, but we were actually in the car going to Wawa.
Earlier today when he called me Sloopy, that was new.
I was watching Pretzel Etzel with him on YouTube.
My favorite memory is when, in sophomore year, we gave this crazy presentation in his class, and it was super psycho, but it was funny.
Last year, we were in COVID times, it was a little isolating, and cohort B of my class was pretty bad, and I was obsessed with The Bachelor and Bachelorette, and Mr. Krupp started watching it with me.
Probably sophomore year.
Yeah, anything sophomore.
In the homeroom sometimes, in the TV studio, he would just be kneeling on the
oh
table
God,
or crawling on the table.
It was kind of literally all of sophomore year homeroom when we would be in the TV studio and we had our little breakfasts and he would sing that one song. Do you remember
yeah.
that? It was
or when he was
the song about cocaine.
Yeah, he was appalled by it.
I think when he messaged me just out of the blue about the Wordle one day.
He messaged me about Assassin once. He said he had some intel and then he helped me out with Who Had Me. And it worked.
Then he said meet me.
Yeah, he was meet me in the hallway. I have some assassin intel for you. And I was okay. And then I walked down and then he was standing there super sketched and I was oh my God, this is really sus.
My favorite memory is when a plane crashed in his neighborhood and then we talked about it for the entire class.
And he also was so casual when he told us about it.
All memories are my favorite.
True. Stop.
I'm actually gonna start crying.
Yeah.
Now I feel all weirded out and sad.
Yeah. This is so cute.
It's okay.
Slaying.
Wait.
Oh. I feel Mr. Krupp's the best teacher, and he made me find my passion for video editing and stuff. So it's a little sad.
I'm super depressed.
I'm sad. Yeah.
About this,
sad.
Depressed.
I want to kill myself.
It's gonna be a it's gonna be a rough couple of years until I come back to Radner and I'm his personal assistant. Mm-hmm.
My favorite video production class?
Yeah.
Oh, this one for sure. First period, yeah.
Clean it up.
Chase the money, chase the money.
Okay. I look good. Ooh, I'ma run that sack up to the ceiling like I should. I got 2 for 5 Applebee's in the hood.